Backlund's out of the box. Caps have the puck shoveled down the ice. Here's Hagen. Stepping in, shoots, scores! Out of the box and into the back of the net. 2-1, Caps.
I mentioned the Capitals' penalty killing hasn't been great, and Winnipeg does a nice job, good offensive zone time. Hayes misses that one, then he tries to squeeze this one through, and it doesn't make it. It gets picked off, and what a backhand saucer lob. Perfectly landed onside for Hagelin, and nobody is going to catch the speedy Hagelin as he rolls in. And he's going to figure out Hellebuck as he goes five-hole.
Locked down by Ryan Pulock. Islanders can't clear it. Penalty expires to Beauvillier. Back to even strength out of the box. Here's Anthony Beauvillier. Puck coming his way. Beauvillier in. Backhand scores! From the penalty kill to the back of the net, and a 2-0 lead as Beauvillier strikes on Bernier.
It's coming on, but there's the little pass by Josh Bailey. But watch, he has to deal with it. It's bouncing. Now he gets the quick feet going. Little fake. And then he goes to his backhand. Josh Bailey, a little dump pass, bounces off the left skate, and then he gets his feet up. See the little move, Brendan? Just give him a little forehand move, just hung on. That was enough to freeze him.
Out of the box is Zacha. He's able to latch onto the pass. Zacha has Ekblad to beat. Scored! He scored! Oh, what a move by Zacha!
Oh, my, what a move is right. As Pavel Zacha comes out of the box, dances around Ekblad, shields the puck with a terrific one-hand move to his forehand and buries it. Nice job controlling it at first in the neutral zone. And watch this move. He shifts to the outside, Ekblad.
Left wing, Dubois.
Broken
stick. Broke. Here's Shea, comes out of the penalty box. Plays it off the wall and scores.
The puck bounces perfectly here. The Blue Jackets settle things down. They keep the puck in. They're able to get things right where they want them. That was Dubois whose stick broke. And then there's the clear. And how about that shot by Shea? It's like a one-time carom. He's already assessing what he's going to do, where he's going to go. It's a chip shot. Puck shot over Kivlenix.
Knocked down by Giordano. Penalty over. Kessel's out of the box. And away on a breakaway. Phil Kessel scores! Second of the period for number 81. And he makes it 6-0 Pittsburgh.
What an incredible defensive play from Chris Letang. Quick to get there and just throws it straight up the middle, recognizing that Kessel is coming out of the penalty box. And you can't give a guy like Phil Kessel many opportunities like that. Saw the hat trick he had earlier this year versus Vegas. And he's pretty much money in the bank when he gets an opportunity like this.
Penalty has expired, and out of the box is Garland. Perfect timing. Here he comes. Garland. He scores! Connor Garland. Timing is everything in life. And it's 3-1 Coyotes.
Upper left of your screen, Garland jumps on after the penalty. Thank you very much, and welcome to the game, Marc-Andre Fleury. Thrown into the fire here. His first shot is a breakaway. Forehand, backhand.
Here's Trocheck. Penalty is over to Larkin. He's out of the box. Helm spots him. He's in the clear. Dylan Larkin scores!
Darren Helm knew that Larkin was going to be in the vicinity. There's no question about that. He didn't even bother to look. And a nice move by Dylan.
Carlo to Achari. Zero shots on the power play. And a bounce from Jake DeBrusk. A breakaway out of the box. He scores! Jake DeBrusk back in the scoring column. And it's 5-0 Boston.
And what a good bounce for Jake DeBrusk out of the penalty box.
And then that just pure straight ahead speed. You're just not going to catch this guy. He gets separation pretty easily. Puts that puck in a shooting position.
Wide. And the power play coming to a close. What a job by the Minnesota penalty kill. Cleared away and the crowd approves. Ahead now to Zucker. Down and under. And he scores! Zucker seconds! 3-0 Wild!
One gets airmailed up the ice by Zach Parise, who had a shot block earlier in that sequence. Controls a rolling puck, settles it down, and he just beats Hellebuck clean over the blocker. Great goal by a skillful player who's starting to feel it right now. Settle that puck down, identify your area to shoot.
To help it away from an open Islander goal, and Matt Barzal on a breakaway. Barzal, he scores! Out of the box and into the back of the net. 1-1.
The opportunity is, Brad has an opportunity to score, good save. And then the quick up by Ryan Pollock. He sees Barzal all alone. He's got time. And there's the move on his backhand. You can see the stick movement. And I always talk about Matt Barzal as being a much better player on a breakaway than in the shootout because he has great reactions and he doesn't think and he just goes in and does his thing.
Blocked by Jensen. Knocked down Nielsen. Out of the box is Larkin. There's the pass. He's in the clear. Larkin right in. He scores! Dylan Larkin!
Nice block shot there by Jensen and Nielsen. You see him look there, head up right away, bang. Larkin plays the puck between his feet, makes that little move to the forehand and banks it in on the short side on Anderson to tie this game. What a turnaround that is from a penalty that shouldn't have been to a goal like that. What a setup by Nielsen, number 51.
Cahoon comes off the wall with it. Final seconds of the power play. Out of the box is Coleman. He takes a loose pass. Coleman scores!
Oh my, what a goal by Blake Coleman coming out of the penalty box. It's chipped off the wall past Duncan Keith. And look at Blake Coleman go in all alone. And with a couple of quick moves, eventually goes to the forehand, gets Ward down right there. What a move. Slips it home to give the Devils a 1-0 lead. Look at the little shimmy shaking.
Letty is there, getting it back from Phil Pullock. Nick Letty. Slap pass. Pullock a shot denied. Red by McElhaney. Out of the corner. It's knocked down. Pullock can't get to it. Fogel springs forward. Out of the box. He's right in. He scores!
Justin Falk with a beauty out of the box and into the net, and the Hurricanes take a 2-1 lead.
Justin Falk sees the play, calling for it, and then he gets a tough pass, handles it, settles the puck, puts it to his backhand upstairs. Nothing Robin Leonard can do about that.
And a great job by Falk to get it from his hand down to his stick, stay onside, and put it home.
And the Canes turn a quick penalty kill into an aerial pass and a beautiful goal by Justin Falk.